So after she had a go in the Mazda, I thought I'd give her a car that maybe she wouldn't be able to handle quite so well. So I thought I'd give her the Skippy, see whether she can cope with a single-seater. Once again, this is the first day that she was trying iRacing, and there's no in-race commentary, but you might be able to hear a little bit of the background chat and my daughter playing in the background. Again, though, she did surprisingly well, and I might have to get her an account for Christmas.
It looks like you've got some engine trouble. Looks like your car is toast. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold your reset button and we'll come and get you.